Saturday, October 3 to 1 deuterium final. This cat is 4 years old, right? Come in with this complaint of circular spots, you see? Then after they use the shampoo, okay already. 这个有一个月啊, 1 month. More than that.
几天, 这个几天,
this is a new one. Wow, cell bite. Now you can see this part. This one is the latest one there.
Yeah, latest one.
The cat bite herself. Then these are the earlier one. This is so recent one, but the earlier one is here.
The hair come out.
Hair come out and then grow back again, but not 100%. Now they're all circular. So it's suggesting a ringworm. Ringworm is a fungus either. Some of them are mites. So I checked the microscope. Microscope here, and you can see the mites. Mic moving. But you can zoom on the mic. If you can zoom. Okay. So you zoom here, zoom there, you can see the mic. So I just check the pin. Okay, so where? Let me see. Where am I? So now the thing is this cat also you can see. It's just like the other cat or dog. They bite the tail, you see there? They bite the tail. So normally it's the inner glands. So the yu, fat yin, the oil glands here. So normally I will press it now. Press it with the fingers. The cat don't like it now. Oh, no, man. Those are the yu right there. But it's not so much. You see? You must use the finger quite deep in.
Ew!
Okay. Terrible. Long time never do.
You have to use tissue.
Okay, no more, it's painful. You can see that.
Okay.
So the inner sac infection and mites, furmites, and most likely ringworm are the three possible causes. But the tail one is this one, the inner sac. So you bite the tail, that your weipa. You bite here, you bite here. That's the inner sac. The pendulum is the inner sac. These are all. Different reason. Then I will check the ears. Now sometimes the ears also have problem. Check the ear. Check whether any infection or
Normally, they don't like.
They don't like to do fast one.
Okay.
Have you scratch ear?
No. 很少，因为我的他的耳朵，我的daughter有帮他。那这样做啊？你scratch掉吗？scratch耳朵。我脚scratch边。我没有看见，所以不知道。Okay, so the
problem is that we don't know exactly, but these are the causes of itch, or very itchy. Sometimes allergy also can cause itch. Some of the mites. Sometimes this part is the inner sac. The inner sac is never used. Every dog and cat, you know, the two things, the inner sac. So, it's here, two legs, left and right inner sac. Then, it's just this little thing. It's red, it's very red, it's very pain. This mouth is red. So, you have to press.
Squeeze it out.
Yeah, it's hard.
他妈咪死的，他
squeeze 的，他就 happy 了呀，所以他就不咬他的尾巴。
是肮脏的东西来的。
又不，他掉了，他又不可以出来。The oil stuck 它普通有那个油是青黄色的 cooking oil, but because many months already or many years, it's stuck here cannot come out, jam 了，它大便不可以出来。 它越来越多，它们能不能要有出来的？有啊，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只，每一只 very hard to wash. Yeah, that's up to here. So, if not, you're going to try first. Without shaving, try first. Okay.